judo action continues here on day five. Tatnef Arena, the venue. The women's 48 kilogram class. Alesia Kuznetsova taking on Scarlett Gabrielli. And with 3:10 to go, Kuznetsova will get the epon as she will claim the gold medal. Gabrielli from France will take the silver. Maryna Chernyak of Ukraine and Darish Rosa Mestre Alvarez will each take bronze. There you see the medal winners in the 48 kilogram class.